Hey, Bangums, it's welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be playing Fortnite. So I know you've heard about this hipster game called Fortnite that everybody's talking about. People are making money off of this game. There's a guy named Ninja that plays and like is apparently amazing. But I'm really good too, and I'll be playing on my phone and screen recording. So yeah, I'm on level one, which just shows how much progress I've done, because I'm like not even bad. I've played this game before, but yeah. So let's just get started. We're playing solo. I don't need a teammate to win. Hopefully you can hear me talking, but my volume's gonna be up all the way, so. Whew, okay, so, this is like not, ooh, where should we go? The battle bus is going straight down the middle, so I think I'm gonna go to Salty Springs. I'm going to Salty Springs, ladies and gents. I'm going to Salty. So, is this the battle bus? Oh my gosh. Look at the battle bus. Storm it! This is, okay, we're actually playing, okay? Oh wait, it's screen recording, I don't need to do that. Okay, I just need to know when I need to drop. We're going to Salty Springs, and we're gonna have a blast. I'm very dedicated and motivated. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of people in here though, but you know what? That's okay. Oh my god, there's so many people landing here. I hate this. Guys, there's a person. What do I do? Okay. They're fighting in there. I'm gonna kill this person. Oh yeah, darn it, I died! I got 83rd place. Stupid Salty Springs. I'm never going back to that Matana place ever again. It was because every time the battle bus goes near a place, then a lot of people go there. So, we're gonna play solo again. To load. So I'm not like in the actual thing yet. I'm like, you know, I'm in like the, like before we get on the battle bus, but look at all these people. I'm gonna shoot them. Die! Why aren't they dying? I'm shooting them with all my ammo. Oh my god, I didn't go anywhere yet. Okay. Let's go to Wailing Woods. Guys, we're gonna go to Wailing Woods. I've never been to Wailing Woods. But it's worth a shot. I think next round we are going to go to Tilted Towers because I heard that place is very good. I never go there though because like people are like, oh my god, yeah, Tilted Towers is like the best. But so many people go there, so why would I go there and like get killed, you know? But we're gonna go to Tilted Towers next round. Maybe even Dusty Divot, that's the new place that was in the season 4 update. So, oh my god, my phone is gonna die soon, so I need to get in charge of it, but... Oh, shoot, I forgot to drop! I've been talking this whole time! We're going to Wailing Woods, Nina.
Wailing Woods?
Yes. Nina's in the background. I've never been to Wailing Woods. I'm going to explore the woods like Alice in Wonderland did. But I don't know if she did. Are you okay, Nina?
It's cold.
There's one freaking house in Wailing Woods that's so stupid. It's okay, literally nobody's here. So I'm bailing loud because last round, as you know, I didn't do good at Salty. So many people went there and didn't. A chest! I'm going to Wailing Woods every time.
Why are you going to Haunted?
Haunted? I'm trying new places. I'll go to Haunted a different round. Let me drink this chug juggy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay, I got a gun. That's good. Okay.
Stop, I don't want to be in the video.
Sorry. What's this? Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. Somebody is going to hear me. Look at all this stuff that I'm getting. Like, the Wailing Woods is the best. It's literally like a maze, though. I'm going to get lost. Oh, Skankwell. Oh, it's getting me. See if I can find anything else. Oh my god, so many scarecrows. scarecrows in my way! What?
I'm on Fortnite.
I'm picking up. Oh, I just got two pistols. I don't want. Wow. Join my game, Nina. You know what?
Well, I don't know how to play a computer.
I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I play it at Sophie's house all the time. Don't question me. Oh, sorry, I need to be talking. Oh crap, we're not in the circle. The storm eye is going to get us. How do we get out of the maze? How do we get out of here? I wanna leave. I don't like it. A chest, I found a chest. Oh my god, look at that. I got bandages, a good gun, ammo, wood. I am all set. Wailing Woods, you made me proud. And look at the cute little mushrooms. It'll give me power. It'll give me blue power. So, I don't really know what the blue bar does, and I don't really know what the green bar does, but right now I'm at 100 green and 60 blue. So, but just...
The green one is your health, and the blue one is your shield.
Okay, got it. The green one is your health, and the blue one is your shield. Now I know. Okay, let's go explore the shed. I have 1 minute until the storm eye closes, and I'm pretty close. So I think we have some time. Oh, it's just some bricks. Okay, that was a disappointment. Do I have a scope? No. Darn it. I don't have any good guns. Woods, they didn't fail me, but they didn't make me extremely happy, because first of all, there was scarecrows, and they scared me because I went into one. Second of all, oh crap, I just shot my gun. Hopefully nobody heard that. Second of all, what was I saying? Second of all, it was a maze, and it was really confusing. Third of all, there was only one house, and it barely had any guns or loot in it. So, yeah. Okay, now that I'm basically in the circle, we are right next to Tomato Town, so I think if we go hunting for some people, we can get some kills. I don't know how possible that's going to be, but it's worth a shot. Am I right? I've killed people before. I've only killed one person in the game. That's my highest killing streak. I've never won though, but it's okay. We'll just go to Tomato Town, and I'm sure nobody goes to Tomato Town because Tomato Town is not good.
You should have started out.
What? There's people, guys. See somebody. I'm going to build a house. I'm going to build a wall. my god, look at me building. Oh crap. Now nobody can get in my port. And I'm going to kill that guy, okay? I'm going to kill him. Let me break this. It's in my way. Ah! My phone is glitching out. Okay, guys, are you ready for this? I'm going to kill him, and I'm going to. I don't care if he kills me, I'm going to kill him first. Let's get my gun out.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go find that person. I built a shelter so he wouldn't kill me, but I don't know where this person went.
Where are you going to throw it?
Can I eat it? No popsicle. It's kind of distracting me. I have all the time in the world. I got some hits on that person. I saw his health going down. He seemed like a noob. So I can for sure kill him. Ooh, I heard these guns are good. It's a shotgun. Tactical shotgun. I know what some guns are called because I am putting gun in this game. I basically killed him, so I mean, basically, I mean, he's not actually dead yet, but basically dead. Let's just go explore. Like, I'm in the circle. I'm not getting eaten by the storm. Oh, crap. The storm is getting going. Well. Okay. We're going to get in the circle. I am going to be prepared. I have all the stuff I need. I have bandages and I have guns. And I already drank a potion and I already, oh my god, look at these apples. Darn it, my health is full. I can't eat them. And I have bandages, so I'm just good to go. I have all gray guns and one green one. I don't really care. Like, a lot of people are like, oh, you need to make sure you get, like, a purple or, like, a blue gun. But I don't care. At least I have a gun. So, I don't even know what they mean. Like, a lot of times I'll pick up... So, sometimes I'll, like, pick up a blue tactical shotgun. And, you know, I'll be like, I just had this, but in gray, so what's the difference? I think it's the range of the gun. Such a disappointment. I'm just gonna shoot my gun and see if anybody wants to come out. See? Like, everyone's just so scared. But if by doing this, it'll allow me. Oh my god, there is 24 people left. I'm doing pretty good. So yeah, Nina, this is not gonna work. Okay, I am in the circle. Let's go, maybe to Dusty Divots. I heard there's a lot of people there. I really hope I can do it. Because they're all depending on me. I know
that I'm famous. Don't just start randomly shooting.
Don't tell me what to do. Get my tactical shotgun out.
Dude.
Oh crap. I just died! No! He killed me from a tree! I came in 21. 21? I did plenty good. Well, guys, we didn't get to go to Tilted Towers, but we did have a fun time playing two rounds of Fortnite. So, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to become an official backup. Comment any video suggestions you have below. And since I'm as famous as Ninja at Fortnite, wait, I'll be playing Fortnite. Oh my god, yeah. So, I will leave my username right here. It is Marista Ben. I'll leave a link to my... Fortnite account so you can add me, and on Instagram make sure you are staying updated because I'll be posting when I'll be playing tomorrow, and you guys can play squads with me and we can bring home the victory royale because I've never done it before. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed this video. Love you guys. Bye.